So how'd the idea come about for Boosie Bash?